Hey, back up.
Captain, look out. I need some air hose, filler valve. I know, but I gotta stick it inside the pontoon. The buoys, we need some buoys.
Dive rig set up.
It's cold. We're gonna start that compressor and get those two airlines going. Those two orange airlines over there. We'll plug into those two up front and start airing them. Start with the right front first.
One tank enough? Is one tank enough?
Thank you. Neutral. Take up on that line. Tighten up this line here.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, he'll put it in. All right, just pinch it off tight. Right there.
Right there?
Okay.
All right. You want this, right?
Yeah. Alright.
Come board?
Yeah. Or tie it to the side of the boat or something.
I got it, Angie.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Ready?
Well, I'm going this way. If I can. The end of a rope,
right.
Could you loop it through and give it back to me?
Yeah.
Loop it through somebody and hand it back and I'll secure them. We might need that. I think we're good. On the other side of that line.
Upside down, so the water would travel that way. It feels thicker from the south.
go around and remove these things. Okay.
Where are we taking them? Good, good idea. Well, that's exactly what I would do. Start thinking about coming up. Is Patty around? Okay, let him know I'm changing this. Patty, you're out of there. I'm changing your tank. Don't let him go back in.
I can't hear you. Over here, I can't hear you.
What do you mean, come over?
Man, you know what? I realized we could have went down there and just stuck those air hoses in those pontoons, and I think it would have came up by itself, dude.
Yeah, but it would have come
up. It would have came up out of control, but yeah, but still, I'm saying, it's just how lame. We could have aired those pontoons a lot earlier than we did, put it that way. We wouldn't have to sleep up there all night long, none of that shit, man.
Yeah, if that same one ever goes down again, we won't waste our time.